Agostino. The list of things I love about you is infinite, but my favorite is how you always see the light in all things. You never give up on showing the world that there is greatness within. In the darkest of nights, you're always there to remind me to see the beauty in the stars. I'll never forget the moment when I realized you were something truly special to me. It was during the holiday season when love was in the air, and I said to my mom, "I know this sounds crazy, but I think he's the one." We hadn't even started dating yet. While I may have been in that wild honeymoon phase, my love for you has only grown stronger and deeper over the last 4 years. I used to find the idea of marriage pretty scary, but I've never been more sure or more overwhelmed with joy about the commitment I'm about to make with you today. Since the moment I met you, you have brought so much light and happiness into my life. We've made so many wonderful memories with each other, and I can't wait for the many more to come. On this day, I vow to give back to you, to love you in all your forms. You are my life's greatest gift, and I will always treasure you. Every single day, I will choose you. No matter what challenges may try to push us apart, I promise to never give up on us. I vow to be your teammate in parenthood, your business partner, your ally in conflict, your greatest fan and your toughest adversary, your comrade in adventure, your student and your teacher, your consolation in hard times, your accomplice in mischief, but most importantly, your best friend and companion. I will stand beside you to support you and encourage you to do great things in this life. Today, I give you my heart, my promise, that I will walk with you hand in hand wherever our journey leads.
Ever since the day I first met you, Jackie, I knew that there was something different about you. Sure, there were the obvious things, like how you were the most coordinated and yet most uncoordinated person I've ever met. You loved playing sports, and you even loved playing video games. Beyond all that, though, I still know there was something more to you that made you special compared to everyone else I had met before you. At first, it was just a feeling that I dismissed, thinking I was going crazy. I told myself it was the same thing that you always feel when you first meet someone you like. And yet, I could never truly believe myself. As we continued to get to know each other, that feeling kept getting harder and harder to dismiss. I would feel like a little kid that was sitting next to their crush back in school, and all I could think about was making sure I acted cool enough to where maybe, just maybe, you would like me back. Everything I did was to try and impress you, but I had no idea why I was doing it. I wasn't looking for a relationship, but yet there was something there that kept making me feel like it was the right thing to do. When I started to really know something was different about you, though, was when this same feeling started to come up, even when we weren't around each other. The slightest mention of your name would stir up those same butterflies, and my face would light up every time. This was just at the mention of your name. Forget about what happened when I would get a text or call from you. I'm pretty confident all of my roommates would know exactly who I was talking to just by looking at my face whenever my phone would buzz. In those moments, though, I wouldn't have cared if the whole world knew who I was talking to. The only thing that mattered to me was that I was talking to you. These emotions never left, and when days started to turn into weeks, and weeks turned into months with all of these feelings, I knew I had to make you mine. I still remember that night I asked you out like it was yesterday. And no, it's not because I was freezing my butt off in the middle of a Flagstaff winter. It was all the little things that stayed with me. The dinner where we both got bacon-wrapped filet mignon, a meal that's still a favorite of ours today. The drive out to the middle of nowhere where I swore your car would never make it. To the point where we both were laying on the hood of your car on a blanket just watching the stars. In that moment, I had never been more nervous in my entire life up until that point. I wanted to make sure everything was perfect before asking you to be my girlfriend, because I knew that was exactly what you deserved, perfection. This is a feeling that I later felt again that same night I asked you to be my wife. Both times, all those little things have stayed with me, and they allow me to relive both magical moments. And that yes that I heard still rings through my ears, as I know our words here today will do for years to come. Both days have quickly become some of the greatest days in my life. And this is all because they were with you. Through all of the trips we have had, the dates we have been on, all the exciting life events we have treasured together. They all have the same things in common. They were all with you, and they all had those same butterflies that I had the first day I met you. Some things never change. You will always find a way to give me those butterflies all over again, and I hope that I can always do the same for you. There's no one on this earth who can make me as happy as you can, or that can fill my heart with love like you can. As I stand here today, my only goal in life is to make sure that I make you feel all of these same feelings for the rest of our lives. While I will never be perfect, I promise you that I will never stop loving you. You are truly the greatest thing that has ever happened to me. You are, and forever will be, the love of my life.
And you give me all of you. I give you all of me. And you give me all of you. Oh.
Set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two, wiped my brow and kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. Every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Yes, it did. I think about the years I spent just passing through. To have the time I lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long lost dream led me to where. Bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Tea.